What is up, everybody? Today we're gonna be doing a player career. Lanny Muntz. He is the dude from the construction worker. He's the construction worker from Longshot. And at the end in the credits, he says he was inspired by Devin and Coach Droney and made his own comeback. He is now the starting tight end of the Houston Texans on his created Madden team. So we are gonna be creating his team. Right now. So he said Texans. So we're gonna go with the Texans. We're gonna go in preseason. Gonna do player. And he is he's a blocking tight end. But luckily they don't have that because I don't wanna be a blocking tight end. So we're gonna be vertical threat tight end because he's a big guy. He's gonna go catch plays for us. He is undrafted because he sucks. No offense, but his name is Lanny Muntz. So okay, I'll just skip forward and you'll see it at the end. Okay, as you can see, we have created him. Sorry, just adjusting the cam. He is number... Wait, we're gonna change this number real quick. He seems like someone would be like a... He seems like he'd be like an 80... 86... Oh, he seems like he's an 83, because he's a big guy. Texas, because that's where Colt and Devin went, so he followed their journey. And he's 6'4", 6'6", he's 260, because he's, as you can see, he's a pretty chubby guy. Age 20, because, well, we're gonna give him the most years as possible. His belly size is a 7 because, as I said earlier, he's not that. His iron definition is a 9 because you see him working in the construction area. He's like pretty big. So, arm size 6. And here's his stuff, his equipment. And he is a 69 overall. His speed is an 83, so he's got a lot of work to do, but I mean, 81 spectacular catch, so we'll make sure he'll make some spectacular plays. His stamina is a 90, so we are gonna hop in to our franchise. Okay, as you see, we're in the game right now. We're gonna do fast so we go as quick as possible. We are gonna be playing all preseason games. After this, I just found out his number is 79, so we're gonna switch that later. But right now we're gonna get the W. So, here we go. Oh, we're just blocking on this play. Oh, okay. We didn't do that good on that play. Okay. We should get the pass on this one. Oh, we blocked him. Are we gonna score a touchdown? Oh. Okay. We got to the 14 though. We're not gonna talk about the missed block, okay? Touchdown! Let's get it. Oh. We shanked the extra point. Why would you record that, EA or Xbox? Okay, we get the ball back. Pretty sure we're not returning, so. Where are we? Let's see if we can get it. Okay. Okay, that was my fault. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, well, we completed our goal. Okay. We gotta get a catch. That's the goal. All people are getting injured, so. Oh, we got a truck. Let's get it. We got our catch that we needed as well. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna go possession so we can make sure we get the catch. Oh, DeSean Jackson got sacked. And I think that we're done for the game. We are playing against the New England Patriots. Sorry again. We are playing against the New England Patriots. Let's get the W. We're gonna go fast, so we go as fast as possible. Here we go. Oh, I forgot to change the number. We'll change it before regular season, though. If we don't, I'll give away nothing. Did we get the cat? Oh, we got the catch. Let's go. I upgraded our catching to 80 last game, so that should help. That was nice. We got the first. Both of our passes, right? Both of the passes have been to us, I think. So. See, we are on fire. Oh, you're supposed to pass it to us. Come on, Deshaun. See, that's what happens when you don't pass it to us. We get injured. No, I'm joking. That's not how it goes. But we are gonna be open right here. I get. Oh, what a dot. We got the catch. We got the first down. Let's go. Yeah, that's our face, by the way, so. Oh. I got us on a hot route. We're going deep. Because we weren't doing anything. Interception, no! Deshaun Watson, who was that to? Okay. We're gonna try and take the ball. Here we go, missing blocks again, so. Okay. We should be open right here on the little post. It's a pretty long post, actually. No, dude. Deshaun, you gotta make better passes than that if you expect us to catch. We're only 69 overall. Okay, guys, so. We're always gonna have him look to us. So. Oh no! We missed the block too. No! We could have gotten the first down if we would have waited. Yeah, okay. Come on, just a post. A 5-yard post. We got the first down. Let's go, guys. Larry Munns. From no shot to starter somehow. Really, from really long shot. Oh, from really long. They should make a new long shot. It's called really long shot. We probably should have went first round though, because. They didn't want to pass it to us. We can truck Stephon Gilmore. Yeah, Stephon Gilmore. Yeah. We are losing by 10 points to the Patriots. Wait, how come we're still in? I still don't know where the ball is. Oh, we got a block. Oops. I don't understand why we're still in. Okay, we're gonna go deep. No, come on, dude. You gotta do like a lob. Oh, we slid pretty well, like a penguin. Oh, if we do onside, then we might have a chance. No, I'm joking. We're not gonna do that. He's way faster than us. Okay, we're just gonna block. And that happens. Unless we zoom out. Which, oh, yeah, I could have zoomed out. They were gonna pass it to him, but we're gonna pass it to us. Go, 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 go. Oh. I didn't press A in time. Let's go, though. Dude, we're halfway to 100. Just throw Hail Mary. It will be your Richard Rodgers, Deshaun Watson. Just pass it to us. We get 100 yards. That's easy peasy. Let's go. Let's do that again. No huddle. Exact same thing. We'll get a touchdown. You get a touchdown. We're all happy. Let's go, Deshaun Watson. Those a dot. I have us going deep. Let's go, touchdown. We got it. Larry, or Lanny Muntz. I can call him Larry. Lanny Muntz, the touchdown. I hope they don't expect me. Oh, we do. Uh-oh. That explains last time why we missed it. Because we were kicking. So technically we're a kicker too. I don't know where I am. Where am I? Oh, I see it. Oh, we got a block. Juke him. Juke him. No, you just ran into him. You didn't even do anything. This might be our last quarter. So we're going to make it count. I hate this camera view. Come on! No! Lanny! You gotta hold on to that. Come on. Us and the Patriots have about the same colors. He's gonna pass it at us. He should. Because we're open. Dude! Move out of the way. We're better than you. That's why we're starting. No, I'm joking. It's because there may or may not be a setting that makes us start. No, my dude. Come on. We got the. We got it. Come on, come on, come on. We were so close. Well, so I tried to change the number, and it turned out that someone else's number 79. So I tried to edit them, but apparently you can't do that in career, in the career mode. So yay. So he's gonna be 83 the whole year. Unless we get cut. No, I'm joking. We won't get cut. And we're 72 overall now, as you can see. By the way, I didn't upgrade our cats to 80. Even though I said that, we upgraded our. I forgot which one it was. I don't think it was spectacular. It was one of the cats. Oh, sorry. That was the battery's getting low, so. It doesn't matter because we don't play in the fourth preseason game anyways. So as long as we can withstand this game, we're good. Okay. Sorry, I'm kind of playing Madden Mobile right now, too. And if you want to see Madden Mobile draft, or gameplay, or whatever, just leave it down in the comments below. Yeah, just comment below what you want to see. That's what most YouTubers do anyway, so. Welcome to the majority, Garrick. I mean, whatever. Ooh. We got okay. Yeah, we got okay. We got a 9-yard gain. We're gonna keep doing possession catches so that we don't lose the ball or fumble. I mean, drop it. 69 is our left tackle, I think, or left guard. Or right tackle, or right guard. It's not the center. No, I think it's the right. Something on the right. So, I think he's right next to us. We were open. We could have had that. Okay, I have us going deep. No! We have to get those. We have to catch those. Uh-oh, we're kicking. Did I shank it again? Oh, that was lucky. I'm like your boy Pizza now. Missing the extra points. Okay, so that's our now. We're gonna do like a quick out. Block for me? Are we gone? No, we're not. Let's do that again. Come on. Let's go. Oh. Okay. Okay, we got yarded still. 7 yards. We have 73. Wait, we gotta get 100. They subbed me out. I don't want to watch this. Okay, we're gonna watch it anyways. Here we go. Deshaun Watson takes the snap. Looks right. And he sees Will Fuller. They're gonna call. No, no, they're not gonna call. Timeout. They're gonna call timeout. Because they still keep me out. Okay, whatever. Here we go. Deshaun Watson takes the snap. Looks right. Sees Alfred Blue. I mean Lamar Miller. End of the quarter. Mercedes-Benz Superdome. Am I in? Let's go. We have a chance to get a touchdown. Let's get this. No, dude, you passed it at the wrong time. Okay. As long as they pass it to me. Sorry, that kind of sounds like. Oh, touchdown, let's go. Lamar Miller? Is that Lamar Miller? Yeah, Lamar Miller. That's better. Here we go. We're up 10-0 against the Saints, who are undefeated this preseason. Oh, we are still playing. Let's go. We just need a first down. That'll complete our goal. Why not get me the first down? I know that wasn't our route, guys, but it's a first down. Come on. Come on. Okay, I have us going deep. Okay. Here we go. We're open. We're open. We're open. Let's go. Who got injured? Someone on the team got injured, so. Okay. Oh, we almost lost it. Hopefully we have enough battery left. This is a long game. Usually we're like, oh. Come on. Okay, we're not in. But it doesn't matter, because we... Oh, was Baxter Miller the one who got it the last time? No, it was Lamar. Okay. He sees... Who is that? Was that Hopkins? Yeah, Hopkins. Is that the last play? Okay, we're in. Let's go. We gotta get 100 yards. That's our goal. Oh, come on. Okay. Here we are. We are A. What's our goal? 10 yards. Oh, okay, let's go in the huddle. Yep, we're the team. Oh my gosh! Oh! With the juke. He fumbled! Okay, we're good. There's still no huddle, even though we fumbled. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, Deshaun. Let's go, CJ. Sorry, I can't pronounce his name still. For George? I don't know. If you know how to pronounce his name, comment it down below. Like, pass it to me! Stop stumbling, you loser. No, I'm joking. Come on, we gotta score. And I need 2 yards, right? Or one. Oh. Oh my, come on, Larry. I mean, Lanny. I'm probably gonna call him Larry the rest of his career, so you're welcome. Okay. Oh. Two seconds left. Can we make it? Oh no. Okay, so I think this is the last quarter before he gets it down. Oh, this is like playing, that's like a blocking. Oh, now I'll be better at blocking in Mud Squad. It's like you thought. No, I'm joking, but I suck at blocking. Come on, I'll run. I don't know where I am. Let's hope we get in the, oh, there we are. Oh, there's my cat. My cat's right there. I don't know if the camera can see. Sorry, I was seeing him. There's my cat. Okay. That's enough. Oh shoot. That wasn't very good. Okay, let's go. Let's get it. Let's go, Deshaun. We got 140. Oh, come on. You can't round it up to 150. Okay, we're gonna get a 1 yard gain. How about that? Oh my gosh, I hate that animation. The animation of no animation. Let's go. Okay. Oh! Okay. We're gonna no huddle. No, we're not. Okay. We're gonna go on the fly. Come on, dude, that was an easy touchdown. Deshaun Watson. Oh, okay. We're gonna do the same thing. We held on. We're at the one. No, don't pump. No, the Saints got it somehow. Even though Deshaun Watson was right next to it the whole time. We were open for a touchdown. Okay, here we go. We're gonna get a touchdown no matter what. If we don't, then we don't. Okay. We're gonna get a catch. At least. A safety, come on. Our preseason week 4 against the Cowboys. I don't. We're probably gonna play it. Maybe the quarter. I'm not sure. I didn't think we'd be playing at all, so. That's why there was not that much of a kind of intro. But, anyways, we're gonna get the dub. We're 2-1. The Cowboys are undefeated so far in the preseason at 3-0. So, that's not very good for us. Good for them, but not for us. If you're a Cowboys fan, comment down below and I will not like or heart your comment. Because I'm not a Cowboys fan, so. And I still think that that Des Bryant catch, in quotes, catch, was not a catch. It was definitely not a catch. He legit rolled over and like threw the football in the air. I mean, the Jesse James ones. Was it Jesse James? Yeah, I think that one was a catch. Dang it. Try to be like TJB and steal his teammates' kick return. There's a lot. One catch. That's all we need. See? Come on, Deshaun. Oh, let's go, Deshaun. Get in the first. He should have passed it to me. What did he do? I was open. I was. Come on, Deshaun. Yep, it's still on.